Welcome back to the Grand Dabbler, and today we will be dabbling in the world of Pokemon cards, and more specifically the Yuka Morii illustrated cards, best known for his work doing the clay animation cards that you tend to see in a lot of sets. He's been working on Pokemon illustration since Neo Discovery and has illustrated over 185 cards to date, including reprints of classic sets. Today we're going to do a little opening. I've bought a bunch of cards off of Magic Madhouse, and today I'm going to be issuing a little challenge. I don't know if it's been done before, potentially, knowing how popular Pokemon cards are, but the challenge is I want to see every single card illustrated by Yuka Morii. Now, why specifically his cards? Personally, the clay animation is just my favorite part of the whole TCG, and I absolutely love just opening packs and finding these in them, even if they're just common cards. So I just thought, I'm never gonna collect every Pokemon card, it's just an unrealistic task at this point. So I thought, why don't I just collect every card from Yuka Morii? It seems a lot more manageable, and just I really can't get over how nice these cards look. I'm going to be sleeving all of these because even though they're commons, they just look so nice. These are the spinner acts from the new Pokemon Go set, the latest to date. And I just wanted to go over all the ones I've purchased so far. These are all newer cards. I'll be getting into classic ones. This Sizzlipede, absolutely incredible card. Cast form here, Sunny form. Just the clay and the realistic backgrounds just make these cards stand out so much. I've also got reverses for a lot of the cards. My intention is to collect every single one of the cards, including all the reverses. I seem to have bought two Clobopuses. Got reverse Woobat, normal Woobat. This is one of my favorites, this Snom, just on a real bark. Just the contrast between the Pokemon and the background is just absolutely stunning. I hope this camera can do all of these cards justice, because I just think they're wonderful. Got Wormadam. This Staryu is a classic for me. Just like the Staryu in the rock pool. Shield on. And finally, a reverse holo shield on. Why should you collect these? I just think it's such an interesting task, and I know Pokemon community is ma absolutely massive. So I'm guessing that someone's done this before, but if you happen to be watching this and you want to start a collection, I would definitely recommend the Yuka Morii challenge if you like Pokemon. Thank you for watching. Just a very quick update here. I have given all of these cards a sleeve from the Astral Radius Elite Trainer Box, Astral Radiance even Elite Trainer Box, and I gave them this just because I think these are the nicest sleeves I own at the moment, and so I just wanted to go through them. I think these sleeves give these cards an extra layer of texture, which just make them look even cleaner. Don't know, I can't say more good stuff about this guy. If you see that tiny little illustration thing in the corner that says Yuka Morii, you know you're in for a good time, I think. Just all of his cards are just incredible. Yeah, that's it for the little update. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.